Weapons free, Chief.
Let him have it!
We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Searching sector for enemy. Engaging for kill. Contact.
Rifle up. Bravo's intercept.
In a firing line.
Ghost is firing. Commander, the hangar bay doors are sealed.
fire.
Engaging multiples.
Commander, the hangar bay doors are steel tight.
Time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Keep moving. I have guns. Got the wheel. Let's roll. Guns are manned. Watch your space.
Punch the gas. We're wasting time.
Go. Check your space. Easy.
Step back, sir.
The captain promised you firepower. This sure seems like an appropriate use for it. Look for the Mantis controls. That deployment console should open the Mantis bay.
Operation of the Mantis armored defense system prohibited without prior authorization.
attached. The maintenance causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it.
Thank you.
operational, but our EM relays are malfunctioning. You'll have to initiate the link manually.
Those things come from.
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately, they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day. Infinity to Gypsy Company?
The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity's shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in a recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.